Praise the Lord, Church. 1 Peter chapter 3, verses 18 through 22. For Christ also suffered once for sins, the just for the unjust, that he might bring us to God, being put to death in the flesh, but being made alive by the Spirit, by whom also he went and preached to the spirits in prison, who formerly were disobedient, when once the divine longsuffering waited in the days of Noah, while the ark was being prepared, in which a few, that is, eight souls, were saved through water. There is also an antitype which now saves us, baptism, not the removal of the filth of the flesh, but the answer of a good conscience toward God, through the resurrection of Jesus Christ, who has gone into heaven and is at right hand of God, angels and authorities and powers having been made subject to him. God the Almighty is the one who sent Jesus as a sacrificial lamb so that we might be free from sin. Our soul inside might be filled with darkness, but we have hope because of Christ's sacrifice on the cross. We will be free from sin and have eternal fellowship with God Almighty to be spared from eternal wrath, just like Noah and his family were safe from the great flood. Today may we believe in Christ and seek God with a genuine heart so that we might have redemption and removal of all our past sins, and that we will have a clear conscience with the help of the Holy Spirit to live each day for God alone. Praise be to our wonder-working God. In Jesus' name, Amen.